And it's going to be a, well, it's a ball and for anybody. And it's taken by Farnsworth. She gets it across to Whittle from downtown for three and knocks it down. And the Hawks have got away for the three. Love start. Going to kick it out. It's a rebound there. And it's taken there by number three in Sparks. She can't make it score. Well, Whittle has the ball. What's she going to do? She's going to put on the head fake and takes it to the hole. And that is 15-9.
You know, it's great to see her back. And she's done well since she came back.
Bontempelli missed that shot, and it's balls now back in the hands of Farnsworth. Whittle has the ball. Long over to Nakasoglu for three from downtown, and she will keep knocking those down all night as she gets her feet set. Gets the ball across now to Turdich. Back to Bone. Just quite patient at the moment. What will, I reckon Whittle will shoot this from downtown for three,
nice.
And she knocks it down for three. Marina Whittle, 8:43 left to go here. NBL 1 action from the rings. Hope you're enjoying our live coverage. Of course, no crowds this weekend with COVID. Pulling up for the jump shot is Marina Whittle for two. Nakasoglu pulls up from downtown for three. Misses, getting the rebound there again. Oh, turnover and a beautiful work there by Whittle. She strips Sparks for two. The ball with Nakasoglu. She's going to pull it back out. She's double-teamed. Bounce pass in the Bone. Gets it across now to Turdich. Whittle from downtown for three and knocks it down. Marina Whittle for three. Great offense, a great set there. She's never going to die wondering when she gets her feet set. She's a very high percentage shooter. Ringwood has just totally fallen asleep. Somehow, Bontempelli was just in shock there that she missed the rebound. Gets it back to Whittle. They dump it inside there to Demi Skinner, and she knocks it down for two. As the ball now in the hands, and there's a turnover there, and it was from Rock. The ball now, Nakasoglu, she's going to get an easy layup on transition and says, thanks very much for that.